Luke. I've just been announced one of the top 16 for Miss Diva 2017. I'm really excited right now. We were at the Sahara Star Hotel the whole day today, and the hospitality has been amazing, and the hotel itself is absolutely stunning. So overall, I would say it's been a brilliant day, and I'm very excited for what's to come. Thanks.
Well, the day started for me at 4:30 in the morning, wherein I started to meditate and did some crunches because we had a bikini round. So for the bikini round, I had to be fit and walk the ramp. And my only agenda was to put my best foot forward, be as glamorous and as natural as possible. And well, I'm one of the finalists here and hope to win the crown soon.